Single Seasons Thermal Under Armour Hydration Bottle. I picked it up today at Ross. As you can see here, for $4.49, that's not bad. And as you can see here, there's a lock, so you open and you have to push it here. And what I like is good to drink. You don't gotta worry about no straws or clean it around here. Easy to clean and a good seal when you close it. Knock it, and what I like, you have something to carry on with. So get your Under Armour Thermal Hydration Bottle at Ross for $4.99. So I'm gonna fill my bottle up with water. You can see there. You better wash it before you use it because you want to make sure it's nice and clean, because you never know who put their mouth on the bottle of the store testing it. So it's always good to wash the bottle when you buy, when you come home, before you put it. Like, you can see here, I put my bottle up ready. So as you can see, I filled up my bottle. I'm all using it. It has a nice flow to it. And I always like to keep water next to my bed, especially at nighttime. So when I get thirsty, so it's a nice bottle. Close it up, lock it, and carry it. I hope you like the video. I hope you like the bottle. You can pay yours at Ross for $4.99. The most I like is the color green. Hope you like the video.